only play the desperate battle when you've got a pipe that's just the ultimate. The ground is fairly slow, not too fast, and you raise your tempo quite a bit in the doubling. And then the variations, all the way down, it is slow and fast, with quite the big appreciable difference between the singlings and the doublings. And this carries on, and you keep all your singlings at the same pace and all your doublings at the same pace. Doubling a wee bit. Lay down all your variations, your first variation, onto the notes which become your themal notes, all that is your bottom notes all the way through. And you start with quite smooth. Your next one fast and played up. You finish. Okay, and then the next one, which is played down, and again you slow down. You find he and do he and do ya yo yo ya 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 yo. Next one, quick cut up. Like that to the end. Ahi, johi, nantir, diesh, ah, tampa, tampo, tampo, tampa, tampi, tampa, hold them out, tampa, tampo, rondi, rondi, rondo, near Dublin, quite fast, can you? Now, that is really, you hold out your sand, cut your, don't play. Quite fast for your turlamach. Habra, habra, yabro, abro, habra, yimrum, habra, habra, yabro, yimrum, habra, yabro, yabra, yimrum, habra, habra, yabro, abro, habra, habra, yabro, yimrum, habra. Slow on kyam riyam riyom riyom, and then fast for your kulamach.